Fanny. She is a good girl, but she doesn't ever see the world for real. She is a poet, writes a miracle of love and hope and peace that can come true. She's a daughter playing sandcastles and loving in the sand. One day she dreamed of a family just like this, but it never came to pass for Fanny girl. The bastards and wankers who look to take advantage of our girl. The drunken she fights them, the kicks them a good one, but in the end is always inevitable. Tainted, planted and seeded by the ones who look for weakness in our world. The nightmare unfolded, a growth that's unwanted, also cherished, loved and needed by our girl. Hope and peace that can come true.